accompanied by the music you will be hearing in the background. This music is to cheer the boxers during the fight. But first of all, our boxers will go through a ceremony to pay homage to their instructors.
Thank you. Thank you. programming to provide allows for policy. In 2 days, a number of Muslim deputies have been appealing to undermine our rights in Muslim lives and shrines in the film. Now, what can you do to the world of service in the silver car? New questions will raise more Russian oil pipeline in the Arctic. Turkey has ended in offering a referendum for a new constitution designed to turn the former Zionist state into a comrade to democracy. It's considered to be a key condition for our goals and contributions to Europe. President Salih Arisha has kept strongly pro-Desto. Official parties say the constitution will give them too much power, resulting in a country
right. 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, that's Vino. Can you see it? Celebina.
Cute.
So, Doku, put your finger in his mouth. Masao, anatano aitanese. Salangham nila. My purse got him more toxic. Affected to blood circulation. Stop the blood to flow when they bite. And it's a cause of heart fail. The two poisoned fangs keep forward. Vipel, Venema, among the
smile!
From the Mizemi, Kanskilo. Set on the dog on the bush.
Yellow flowers over there, that is the kind of the chrysanthemum. Roses. And artificial flowers over there, that for otherwise, maybe.
Put your fruit in the fresh food.
On our left hand side.
So, of Ramadan, we had many Chinese came to
Thailand tour.
Over there.
And seems they have, they're very successful on the business. They have the money to restore the temple or to visit the temple. Chinese came from their country, brought along this beautiful porcelain from them to be the war of these buildings. So the building built in the period of Rama the First of the War, built in Rama. And the porcelain that we show on the wall over here, this is freehand paint porcelain, not from the machine. That you can see the details of work, the painting on the work, that's all from the freehand paint.
We're gonna export that to Indonesia because we have more.
And from Japan, we learn how to cut
bamboo.
This is a kind of the local tree. It should grow in the water, but Pyramid of Pharaoh of Egypt and Angkor Wat of Cambodia. best to the western side. The side where the sun comes down. But the temple which is used to serve for the ceremony, we face to the glory side, that's to the side of the morning sun. Eastern sun. We come from the sun. Angkor Wat is was on the If you, I fight with you in the business, I have to go to your court. Maybe just by court of England or just by court of France. Cannot use high law. If I fight with Thai, we go to Thai court. But if we fight with foreigner, we have to go to that court. Use that law. So, once after colonized Cambodia, they closed the border. We already offered 3 provinces along the border of us in area.
In the golden one, it containing artwork from grandmother of King Rama. They call it the golden cherry. Golden
Thank you. Thank you. What are you putting that there for?
Thank you.
just the bus coming.
Thank you.
That's from Santa.
Yeah. Oh my god. I think that's a bit dangerous for you. You'll smash it to pieces.
Where's that blue? Get that blue too. Take it to my other bed. Squeeze it in.
So soldiers, isn't it, the camera?
Go on.
Oh wow, bat and ball.
Short and realistic.
Police car, look.
You lucky boys. So Santa got these all in the wrong house, didn't he?
I reckon that's because they've drunk too much whiskey. Oh wow!
Oh, wow. Hi.
Puppets,
Luke.
You can go for a ride in there.
Careful.
Look.
Luke.
It's.
Who's that from?
Look. Yeah, yeah, and I'll open it up and I will tell you what they are.
They're hand puppets,
sweetheart.
No. Wait a minute though, look.
Just hold on a second, please. I'd like you to look at this. So there's Judy with her baby.
Hello, everybody. Kiss
and kiss. Okay? You've got the crocodile, you've got Mr. Punch, and you've got the policeman who's always telling Mr. Punch off. Okay?
This is Mr. Punch.
This was Mr. Punch.
Mr. Punch is very naughty.
Very naughty. He's always hitting people with his stick.
Have you ever seen a Punch and Judy show?
Yeah.
Have you? You know what?
Can I open something up in here again?
Yesterday, he opened all his presents up. Yeah. Because he was just tearing into them and he's like studying, look, like this now, studying all these. Right, and then of course Luke's undone his, and he's like, "What?" And I said, "Luke's sitting there, like,
still got
can I open these?"
Oh, Daddy's gonna have to do this, darling. Mum, is not quite sure.
Mummy, can I open this present? If they're all from Granny and Grandad, does that mean I can open them?
It was car assembled.
Oh, wow! Not a queen and a wizard!
They're finger puppets.
And the dragon.
What's that, Luke?
Oh, wow. I'll keep these bits.
I'm going to open another one.
Either I've got bigger or play people have got smaller.
No, that's not
how they Nanny, are they big, all from they? You?
What, darling? Yes, do you want... Actually, what? It might make sense if you get this one out.
Oh, wow.
I want to open another one, sweetheart.
Here. Look at the knives and forks and spoons
at the top of the wheel. I want to open this one up first.
What is it?
It's a calendar and you've got to
colour
it in. It's your own calendar with Winnie the Pooh and you have to colour in and it's got
stickers
as well.
Well, Luke, you've got this now, please.
That one would be good.
Just pull it back a bit. Make some space for you. No, Luke, open it up there because the camera will get you then. And then you can look back on it when you're older and say, look, that's me when I open that up.
To the lovely grandson Lee, have a very Merry Christmas. Hope you get lots of lovely presents. Much love, Mummy and Granddad Smith.
That was one bow destroyed. I've never seen that done before. What's that, Lee? What is it? What is it?
What is it?
What is it?
I've
dropped
it down,
it's
so heavy.
It is heavy, isn't it?
What is it? It's a puppet theatre.
Wow! You can put on shows!
Yeah, look.
Is that like the one that's at school?
Yeah.
That's where it comes from.
What's that, Luke? Treasure trove. It's an enchanting collection of tales to treasure.
Something else in there.
Yeah, you've done very well, haven't you?
Jasper! Ow!
opening of presents.
Oh,
look,
it's stuck on the bottom.
Yeah,
it's an
onto this.
Oh,
they're doing that well.
I know who's got that.
Do you
tell
someone?
Benjamin and Victoria got this. Oh, wow. I know, I got one in my sabbath. And I got my sabbath.
Mummy's supposed to be taking note of who's given them the present.
Oh, what's that?
I said, Mag, you're supposed to be taking note of what present.
No, these are all from Santa. All right. Oh, no, Santa, do another one of these. I love it. Have you put the scissors
left?
That's what I was
going to
get.
Oh, Mummy, look.
Can't get them out.
Oh, yeah! Power Rangers!
Yay. Power Rangers!
Power Rangers!
Wow, that's so
cool. Mummy! Oh, I got a Power Rangers!
Hooray! Wow! You wanted that, didn't you?
Then.
That's called a baton, and it's a stick that you hit naughty people with. Nobody in this house. Oh, you got your car out, did you, Dennis? Dark nights, won't get run over then.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Yes,
was too young, wasn't he, to like open his own presents all the
way.
That's when you see a naughty man and you want him to stop, you blow the whistle, and you go, that's it, stop,
oh,
thief!
Swan, like the ducks.
Oh, so you've got him there, that's it.
Awesome.
And then you've got policeman's hat and policeman's trousers.
That's a good set, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's a lovely set.
Aww. It's good for any fancy dress parties.
That's where this is.
Sticky tape.
That's
it.
That's where
the
sticky
tape is.
Yes.
There
you've
got the policeman's hat. Hi, Danny.
Wow.
Who's in those magic heads, darling? Who's in those magic heads? Well, we've got it. Well, we're. No, there's the man we're really all gone. It's gone. Yes, we put them all in there. Yes. He isn't dead, really.
That's a mama.